run, first of 10 tonight. Ready to race. Windmill Hayes, the favourite, racing. He hopped away about fifth. There is speed out wide from Strauss and out deep of Sweeping Strikes. And Hope's Bow has got the rail but now gets crossed. And now Grace Indebony gets busy. And Grace Indebony came out of the pack and took the lead. There was trouble. Hope's Bow went to second and is a real dangerous spot from there. Three lengths away to Tyler Grace and Strauss. Wide out Zellman. Then Sweeping Strikes in bother Windmill Hayes and also Becky Bale. Up front though, it's Grace Indebony a length clear. Hope's Bow dives back to the rail and here's Tyler Grace. Tyler Grace gets the incentive up and running tonight. Operation Flinders, all right, it gets the money. Second placing's either Hope's Bow or Grace Indebony. Back in fourth either Zellman or Sweeping Strikes. Wide out Windmill Hayes got going late. Behind those towards the rear was Becky Bale, one of the last to clock in. The one will get it, Tyler Grace. Tyler Grace, the first red rug home. And Operation Flinders is up and running tonight at Angle Park. $250 into the kitty. Tyler Grace over the top. Runs down Hope's Bow on the inside and six. Grace Indebony runs third. 1-4-6 on the opening race on the card. 1-4-6. Three gets fourth take. No, that's Zellman. It's 1-4-6-3. 1-4-6-3. 30-28 the time. 4:47 early. 13:09 on the way home.